it's Lance M. My other video, this is the setting. I'll show you the setting, which I already showed you my creations, which is from the from YouTube. I'll show you my setup. Have you noticed the background is only platforms? It's because my mom. And I'm very sorry for that, because the phone just fell. But I don't know how it's still not, how it's still on. I expected it to be off. Well, that's good, because this is LG, a brand new phone. Life's good. Just kidding. Anyway. When I was speaking, my mom bought me two of these platforms. It's a 50 by 50 platform, and then here's the other one. I got that idea from Lego Paradise, and I hope you like and subscribe for him, because his creations are really cool. He made a coin pusher machine, a grabber machine, a fridge, a Lego bumper, and then ATM machine working. Yeah. His creations are really cool, so I hope you check out his channel. And now to see where I'm recording. Actually, in the few videos, I recorded in different places. In my first to second video, which is the Bumblebee one, it was downstairs with my dog. Why it's noise is because there's TV. And then the second one is on the room, on my brother's room, me and my brother's room, because we share rooms. We have a double deck. And then that was from when I showed you my Lego G1 Bumblebee, and I asked you to tell me which is better. And then that was also when I showed you Jacob Conaway's machine. And then when my latest video, which is now, I got it recorded from my sister's room. She allowed me to stay here, and we have a lamp right here. And that was when I showed you all these creations. So let's step that aside and I'll show you everything. All pink, by the way. And then that's me recording. By the way, you have never saw my face yet, but it's about time I show you my face. I have a really ugly face, and that's why in my past videos, before I have made the Lego Bumblebee, I even made a face camera where I was so shy, my face is so ugly. Yeah. Now time to put back the setup. And put that there. connect here, and then get the phone holder, and then make sure it doesn't do anything. Like that. And I really hope you enjoyed my setup. And I hope you check out the channels of the other YouTubers that I introduced you to. And then, like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed. Once again, I'm leaving.